Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. Here's a fun problem given to elementary school students in China. How tall is the table based on the following pictures? I adapted this problem from a tweet by China Focus. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So one way to solve this problem is to use algebra. The first picture we can translate into the following equation. We have the height of the cat plus the height of the table minus the height of the turtle is equal to 170. The second picture will correspond to the equation the height of the turtle plus the height of the table minus the height of the cat is equal to 130. So now, from these two equations, we need to solve for the height of the table. There's a neat little trick we can do. We can add these two equations together. The variables of cat and turtle will then cancel out. So we have 2 times table is equal to 170 plus 130, which is 300, and therefore table is equal to 150. So the height of the table is 150 centimeters. That's one way we could solve the problem. Now there's also a clever way if you think visually. Imagine stacking these two pictures on top of each other. Now notice the height from the top of the cat at the bottom to the top of the cat at the top is equal to 130 plus 170, which is 300. We can then erase the animals from the picture, and then we can rearrange it, and we can clearly see that the height of 2 tables is 300, so the height of 1 table will be 150 centimeters. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. These math videos, which can be watched for free on YouTube, inspire and build confidence for people around the world, and they already have over 100 million views. Let's share the beauty of mathematics. With your help, we can math the world a better place. Please subscribe for free to get the newest videos. Watch and share all of Mind Your Decisions videos. Email me a puzzle or math topic, presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you so choose, you can check out my books, which are listed in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon for exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.